Yo, what's up everybody? Welcome back to the channel and to the vlog. Today I'm showing you guys how to catch an ocean sunfish in Animal Crossing New Horizons. You can only catch the sunfish in the sea. On the northern time, you can catch it from July through September, 4 a.m. to 9 p.m. And the size is size 6 with a fin. Here's what it looks like in the Creepedia. Now the rarity is 2, and the price for it is 4,000 bells. Now, if you guys haven't seen Squiddy in the Ultimate video, the trailer, make sure to go check that out. That's just a little sneak peek of it. Click the card right now to see it. And guys, please, 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 we're so close to 100 subscribers. So, please, please, subscribe. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. And until next time, see ya!
Till I get up, time is barely on our side.